We could all use a reason to smile and a reason to safely get out of the house. Now there's a solution for both.
Drive-in water circus!
A free drive-in water circus at the Hillsborough County Fair Grounds.
You can social distance, 6 feet out in front of the vehicle. You can put your lawn chairs, everybody will be kept apart. Or you can sit in your air-conditioned vehicle and watch the show.
During the 30-minute show, acrobatics and aerialists from all around the globe will entertain crowds as they climb, flip, and juggle over water. But their biggest act...
A jet ski with a girl spinning by her neck on a trapeze.
Ringleader Ian Garden tells 8 on Your Side they ultimately decided to put on this performance to boost morale in our community.
It's something we feel the community needs. You know, it's scary out there right now. It's tough, people don't know, you know, what's coming next. So if they can get away for 30 minutes and enjoy themselves and forget about the craziness out there, that's what we're trying to do.
Again, the Drive-In Water Circus is a free event, but donations are encouraged. The Drive-In Water Circus runs until June 14th. For showtimes, head to the WFLA app.
Come on out here to the Drive-In Water Circus and have some fun.
In Hillsborough County, Serafina Brooks, 8 on Your Side.